And it wants us to use the synonyms shortcut tool, which is fabulous. This is a tool that you will use a lot during your writing your papers for other classes. It'll widen your vocabulary. You want to double click on the word era in the collection paragraph right here. Then you right click on the word era. And if you go point to synonyms, it will give you several suggestions of other words that you can use. They want us to use period. So we want to click on period. And that is step number 10.